Which one is the last one? It's not that. In a maternal instant, my prayer is this. The pastor said, he said, the church exists to evangelize. The soul of the church is to evangelize. And so in the soul of the church is to evangelize, any group that is formed within the church stands in the air, in the mirrors, in the objectives of the church. And for any society, any group that is formed within the church has its main goal to evangelize. So as much as the goal of only masses to evangelize, pastors are also to evangelize. Major and ladies of the sacrament are also to evangelize. Major and ladies of fashion are also to evangelize. Major and ladies of the church are also to evangelize. Every church that is born within the church is to evangelize. In the modern church, number one, he says there are risks that we serve many people in the church to evangelize. But because of fear, they are instrumented by fear, they are depressed by fear, and so they can't evangelize. And so if we can evangelize, we must do away with fear. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Met one lady and said, Pastor, and the man asked, how should I respond to them? Say that in spirit. For the soul of us, as members of society, is to evangelize. Our goal is to evangelize. And before we can evangelize, we must do away with sin. He comes to the message of the one who sent him on earth and said, if you are not listening, you tell me if I am sending you to another father or to another person, you go and deliver the message I gave you. Is it clear? You go and deliver the message I gave you. You don't go and put my message aside and deliver yours. You must deliver what I sent. Through, and so if you are a messenger,
Thank you.
If you are